my rear view mirror. And by the way, don't worry, The Miz isn't here tonight. The Miz is tending to George Mizanin, or as we know him, Mr. Miz. Right, Mr. Miz, exactly. Mr. Miz had the audacity at WrestleMania to come in this very ring. And as he came in, I couldn't believe it. I was like, wow. And then Mr. Miz aggressively put his hands up. And he started stepping in. And then, you know, I was like, wow, is this guy serious? I was like, well, we'll see what's going on here. And then Mr. Miz hit me in my eye. Look at this. Look at this, Mr. Miz did that. And then what I had to do, of course, is... Actually, he deserved it because, you know, I had no other choice, guys, but I had to defend myself. And that's why I put Mr. Miz in the ground. That's why I did what I did. Greg Hamilton, if you will. Come here for a second. Now, I couldn't help Greg, but notice, you know, it's more of a feeling. Yeah, come on in. Come on in. It's more of a feeling that I had when I came down here and, you know, heard your introduction of me of, you know, best in the world. It was like you were getting kind of stuck, you know what I mean? So it wasn't like that WrestleMania one when I was in the ring with you and we really built that. So I got to ask you a question. Well, what's going on tonight?
Sir, with all due respect, when I got to the arena today, I actually had several WWE fans threaten me that if I did call you best in the world, that let's say something bad would happen to me. So,
well,
I was a little fearful, to be honest.
I need you to just forget about one thing. You never, ever, ever have to worry about any of these people doing anything to you. What you need to worry about is, well, the one standing right in front of you. So listen to me, okay? This is very important, and you better get this right, okay? Say it with conviction, and you do it with pride. You understand me? Are you sure? All right. Alright, let me get the camera ready. Frame me, yo, camera right here with the trophy. Alright? If you would, please.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the best in the world!
No. That's not good enough.
Introducing the best in the world!
No. No, God, man, what is the matter with you? Come here. This is embarrassing. Listen, come with me. We have a live TV show to do here. Get this right. Let's go. Come with me. Again.
Introducing the best in the world.
No, you're choking on this. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. You're choking here in Brooklyn. Come on. Let's go. Again.
Introducing the best in the world.
No. Still not right. You're not trying hard enough. Come on, what are you crying? Huh? You're choking, you're crying, you got tears in your eyes? Seriously? Huh? Let's go, one more. Yeah.
Introducing the best in the world!
No. Listen, this is your last opportunity to get this right. And if you don't, the ramifications will not be good for you. Reach down deep, Greg. I know you got it in you. Do it. Come on. Ready? Reach down deep, take your time. Don't be nervous. And let it rip, like you mean it. I know you want it because you believe in me, so go for it. Deep.
Introducing the best in the world.
Good job. Please continue. Nice work.